Kashmiri samovars are made of copper with engraved or embossed calligraphic motifs. In fact, in Kashmir, there were two variants of samovar. The copper samovar was used by Muslims and that of brass was used by local Hindus called Kashmiri Pandit. The brass samovars were nickel-plated inside. It was introduced in the valley by the Persian Sufi Mir Sayyid Ali Hamadani. Samovar is a traditional Kashmiri flask used to prepare and serve Kashmiri salted tea and kahwa.